September 22nd, 2022. We just pulled this RD350 off this old ship. Right, Julie? It's been in there for 25 years? At least, yes. We had to pull it through that door right there, that little trap door, sideways. And Julie was supervising through that little It's got to be like a 73 or something. Where are we at? Bayport? Yeah. Not Bayport. Bayfield, Wisconsin. Pull in the truck if you're cold. Oh. Oh. Turn the heat up. I might be buying this boat too. Look at how pretty it is. I have it in Forest Lake in front of my dock. Our dock. Thanks for watching.